Jesus was born and died so we might live. Amen. Our text that will lead off 2017 on this New Year's Day is number 6, verses 22 to 27. Dear friends in Christ, I want you to think back to the day you were born. Do you remember how excited you were to enter the world? Do you also remember how dependent you were upon others? The doctor had to hand you over to your parents because you couldn't move over to them. The nurses and your parents moved you around. When you got home, your parents fed you and provided you with shelter and a bed, and they changed your diapers. They comforted you when you cried in distress, and they protected you from harm and danger. You remember all that? It's estimated that raising a child costs approximately $250,000. So why in the world have you never received a bill from your parents for all this? Because you belong to them. You bear their name, and there is no price for that. It's the same in your relationship to God. Think about the day you were baptized. Whether baptized as an infant or an adult, you were totally dependent upon God for the new life granted you through the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. God did all the work so you could be saved. He washed the dirty diapers of your sin in holy baptism. He comforts you through His Word when you cry out to Him in your prayers. He protects you from harm and danger and keeps you in the one true faith. He feeds you His true body and blood. He has made His house your home. And this life cost God His Son, Jesus Christ. Should you expect a bill for that? No! Because you belong to Him and bear His name. That's why we see on this day of circumcision and the naming of the Lord, the blessing of His name. Now God gives blessings through and only through His name. So this day matters. On this day, 1 week after Christmas, or by Hebrew counting, 8 days after Jesus' birth, the baby Jesus was circumcised, as all Jewish boys were. Now, according to custom, he was also given his name. And he was given the name that God had given him as announced by the angel to Joseph and Mary. Jesus means Savior. On the day Jesus was named, the first drops of his blood were shed, a sign of his spilling his blood on the cross. Now, having God's name means we have a special relationship with Him. Having our parents' name means we have a special relationship there as well. Take a look at 2016. Were you always worthy of that name? Did being a Christian keep you from fits of anger or gossip or lying? Did your name show sometimes in your lack of passion or love? As a father, God does not ignore those times that we were unworthy of our name. We need His forgiveness, and He provides that in and through the name of Jesus. There is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among men by which we must be saved. That God gives His blessings to us by putting His name on us. Last night we celebrated an ending in pretty festive ways. But today and every Sunday we hear an ending even more worthy of celebration. You know the words well: the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you. You see, in the wilderness, the Lord authorized Moses to to give these blessings through his name to the children of Israel. God authorizes his servants of today to do the very same thing. Pastors are called and ordained to deliver this same blessing through his name in the service each week. And when the pastor does, the Lord promises, so shall they put my name upon the people of Israel, and I will bless them. When God places his name on us, we are blessed. All of your sins of anger and gossip and lying and your lack of compassion and love this past year have been forgiven. And through Christ's name, your sins of 2017 will be forgiven. God will bless us by his name. You are God's child. Never forget that. You are dependent upon him forever. And aren't you blessed because of that? Forgiveness and goodness. His very life that conquers death. His peace that surpasses all understanding. God blesses us with everything he is and has through his name.